Idealist is a creative services agency. Our mission basically is to look up all our colleagues who have lived here before me to get a nice image of their product. A little bit about myself. To quote a hobby that I like really much, some of our best men are women. So I hold two master's degrees. I hold two master's degrees, one in European studies, the other in communication and cultural management. My background in advertising, I started as a freelancer. I've been in a couple of advertising agencies, which gave me the occasion to learn about their business model and also the processes. In 2008, we started Idealist. Our deliverables are creative services. Basically, everything from naming, logo, slogan development, to digital branding, banners, social media campaigns. We're also very proud of our production partner. We can also deliver printing materials, exhibition stands, so on and so forth. The conclusion to our product is that if you have a business idea, we'll help you brand it. And if you already have a brand, we'll help you grow it. The market in Romania for 2010, not exactly sardines, but it is a busy market. In the context of economic depression, the advertising market has actually decreased from 500 million euros in 2008 to approximately 300 million euros. However, the online segment has a steady growth. And it is predicted, and this is a reference from a PricewaterhouseCoopers report, that the advertising and media market in Romania will have a steady growth of 1.9% per year, and by 2014 will reach 700 million euros. Our competitors. Well, basically, I'll give you this by segments. At the top, we have the multinational advertising agencies and the big groups, which some of you or all of you are familiar with. We're talking about Publicis, Grey Worldwide, Graffiti, BBDO, such and such a Centrate, Leo Burnett, Ogilvy, and others. At the lower segment, we have the local Romanian advertising agencies, which are not affiliated with none of those groups. And that's what we're trying to get at. All dreams need wings. So I am here to ask for 90,000 euros, for which I'm willing to give 30% of my company. And the reason why I'm asking for this amount is, although I have a steady growth and I've doubled each year, and although I can do this by bootstrapping, it will take me too much time, so I'm in a bit of a hurry here. And with this kind of money, I could set up operation expenses and get where I want to get in a much faster, way. What makes us different? Well, what makes us different is our portfolio of brands for who we had the honor and pleasure to work for. We also have a strong partnership with PR agencies, to active PR, GMP PR, also with advertising agencies, which sometimes, quite often, outsource to us. Right now, the amount of work that comes in our direction exceeds our capacity. And we're only two people doing this. It's a small place, we all have to wear a lot of hats, and so unless we hire some more people, we'll soon burn out. Another thing that makes us different besides the strong partnership and our brand portfolio, is the quality of our work. We have got great feedback from our clients. The rate of customer satisfaction is extremely high. If you can imagine, almost all of our new clients have come from word of mouth and recommendation. Some of our brands from which we worked so far. Thanks.
Questions?
We didn't get a very good idea of time. You get a very good idea of how big you are exactly. So how big is the team, and what sort of revenues are you making? How many customers do you have?
Yeah, we're actually not a big team. We are two people right now, and a whole bunch of collaborators. Because fortunately for us, our brand and our company culture has brought us some fans, let's say, and we have a couple of interns. We have had people coming in, dropping CVs, begging us to hire them, or asking us to let them work for free for us. So this works. But we're just two main, the co-founders and managing partners, two main people who are doing this. And the revenues for 2010 has been around 30,000 euros.
I'm sorry, and what's your key unique selling point? I mean, why are you guys extremely good? I mean, if I'm an advertiser, why would I go to Idealist?
Sorry, if you're an advertiser?
Yeah, I mean, one of those brands, why would I go to Idealist? What are the things that you have? What is the service at which you're very good?
Oh, the service at which I'm very good, all service that I can provide, I offer very good quality. And the differentiator is that because we are so small, we can keep costs at a very low level. So our budgets are not as high, whereas our quality of work is extremely high. We've managed to, let's say, with a pitch over the overhead. And because of the quality of our work, so basically the economic crisis has done us some good, because it has shaped the titles, and the bigger clients can now take a look at the smaller agencies.
I'm sorry, this begs for the advice, make sure you don't grow.
Okay. Yeah, I know. I'm planning to grow at a maximum of 15 employees. I think it's the optimum for an advertising agency.
One more observation on Alan. You knew that you were coming here, you were assuming that you have internet and you were going to go on
yes,
your website.
Yes, please go to beta.idealist.ru.
Well, that's unpleasant to go to, and idealist.ru, I'm not working.
Yes, I know. It's the shoemaker who has no time to make shoes.
Thank you, Oliver. Any additional questions? Okay. Once again, please do keep in mind during the second half of the event, you will be able to further discuss directly.